Si Kaldero talaga nang binigay sa akin ng mga. Shout out sa boss ko dyan. Panood to. Isang Kaldero. Magmukbang tayo ng laing, guys. Nagtawanan ako, di ba?
Yeah.
Kala ko kasi isang ano lang, pero isang isang Kaldero pala to.
Hey, Chloe. Hey, Chloe.
Grabe yung binigay ni ma'am sa akin, guys. Isang Kaldero.
She doesn't give me attitude.
Well, where's my shot? I don't get a post?
No.
You did them twice, I don't get a second one?
No.
There's a word for that. It's called second.
So, lamig kayo. Lamig kayo. Lamig kayo.
What?
Yummy.
You're the one who makes that. Like, Pachang jokes. I will cut his head. What's that to do with me?
I'm talking about being repressed. Oppressed. My own family. This repressive regime of women.
I'll give you a baby boy. So you won't feel repressed. Oppressed.
No.
Let's do it.
I'll be oppressed.
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't you guys
I'll endure the oppression.
I don't want a dog. I want a baby who looks like him. A baby boy. Like a boy version of you. A boy version of you would be super adorbs. You know you love it.
Times five siguro yung kakulitan, ma'am, no? Pag lalaki.
At least.
Dapat dun tatlo, yaya. Morning, afternoon, night.
You have no idea.
Baka balik-kabalik taran, ma'am. Napakabait. Baka kaano ni Sir Taimik lang, tara.
Naked all the time.
Oh my god.
You're peeing everywhere. Laughing. Always be dirty in something. Somehow you don't even know how. You're just dirty.
Baka nga kabaliktaran pag may lalaki ka tapos tayo.
The makeup part is the only thing that I don't know. Running around is fine. But naked?
You guys
dead.
Naked. You guys still run around.
I don't run.
That's right.
But I sometimes run at home.
When you guys are home.
Running is just around naked.
Huh?
Running is just around naked.
Isama mo si Zoe dyan,
I finished my
thing. Eh, mangingitim ka.